Frightening future. In the year 2049, a fierce war rages between humans and paper dolls. The human side is under the leadership of world dictator King Pedestrian III, and the paper doll side has been under the direction of Woody the Wood Pulp Boy. Yet Woody has been captured by human forces and now finds himself chained to a torture table as a prisoner of the evil King Pedestrian. But the king has been called away briefly, and during his absence Woody has been left alone, and he fights against the chains which bind him, hoping to free himself and escape from the evil king.
So the great King Pedestrian has been called away briefly. And so he has left me here unattended, chained to this torture table. I can do this. I can do this. When I become enraged I have enormous strength, as I demonstrated when I destroyed Murgatroyd decades ago. I can break these chains. I can break these chains. Got to concentrate all of my might into breaking these chains. I have to break these chains and get out of here.